a 20-year-old former fashion model, is taking the MMA fighting world by storm. Paige VanZant, from Sacramento, California, was overjoyed when she won her UFC debut on Saturday, beating competitor Kailin Curran 3-0 with a third-round TKO. The former cheerleader, who fights in the 115 pounds and under strawweight class, told FoxSports.com that she originally fell into the sport, but now it has blossomed into a fully-fledged passion. "When I started training to fight, it was more out of boredom than anything," said Paige, who has earned the nickname 12 Gauge in the fighting world. "I was looking for more things to do. I started with boxing, and my coaches told me I had a lot of potential, and that I should consider making it a career. I was like, whatever. I had just one amateur fight, then my coach got a call for a pro fight for me. I thought about it and said, if I did fight anyway, I might as well get paid for it." And within just a few short years, Paige was fighting some of the best women in the world. Paige suffered something of a setback when she was not allowed to join the cast of reality series The Ultimate Fighter 20 because she was too young. And her bout against Kailin, originally scheduled for early October, had to be delayed after the 5'4" fighter suffered a back injury. Her win over the weekend, however, which also earned her Fight of the Night honors and a $50,000 bonus, was undoubtedly a sign of big things to come. "I definitely think I proved myself in this fight that I did not need to be on The Ultimate Fighter to make a name for myself," she said in a press statement. "And I am really excited to fight whoever comes out of The Ultimate Fighter house as soon as possible. There's a lot of girls in that house that I did match myself up with,